Hi guys, this is my first vlog in English. Due to this TikTok fame, I have to get international now. I have no choice, guys! Let me know if you like it more in English or in German. I try to do it in English so everybody can understand. If you don't like my English, just let me know in the comments below. Then I will switch back to German. Today I'm going to London. I have a campaign for TikTok. I still don't know what it is exactly, but I'm flying today. I just have to get ready and then see you in London.
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids,
I just dropped my luggage and now it's time to check in.
I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe. But that's alright. Hush.
Okay, guys, I think it's time for departure. Still waiting for my luggage. Where is my f***ing luggage? Oh God. Finally, I'm ready. I think there's a driver waiting and we're going to the hotel. Finally made it to the hotel.
Inside my own world of make-believe. Kids.
I'm going to bed early today, so I'm well prepared for tomorrow. Tomorrow I will take you with me too. I try to show you as much as possible, but I think it's not allowed to film the location because it's always top secret if you're doing projects for a brand. So I can't promise you anything. If you like the vlog so far, just leave a like down below. Follow my account and I will produce more content for you guys. Yes, I really have to focus on YouTube too, I know it. But yeah, it takes a lot of time to make YouTube videos. That's why I would appreciate it if you like and subscribe.
Hey TikTok, it's time to start my YouTube channel. Follow me on YouTube, Rick Azaz.
Woo! I'm going to bed right now. See you tomorrow. Peace.
5 hours later.
Good morning, guys. It's 6:30. I'm going to my cab driver right now. See you there.
I wanna taste your content, hold your breath and feel the tension.
It was crazy. The shooting ended after 1 hour or something, and now I have some free time. And luckily, Nora is also in London right now. So I'm gonna meet up with her and we're gonna explore the city together. This was the fastest shooting I ever had in my whole life. Okay, I think I already saw her. She's over there.
So what do we get here?
Oh, nice.
We get here and vegetarian for Rick.
Perfect. Vegetarian burger, vegan.
I like that.
Looks great. Have a good one. It's time to explore the city. Guys, I'm waiting for her since like 15 minutes because she's doing a new TikTok video. You know, TikTok is really time consuming and sometimes it takes an hour to come up with a nice idea. It's crazy.
a great time in London, and now I'm heading to the airport again. I have to find my gate, check in and all the stuff. Noura's already gone somewhere. She's also leaving tonight, but from a different airport. And yes, I have to find my gate. I'm a bit late. Oh shit. I went to the Apple shop in Munich a lot of times. They didn't have their own product, and now I'm in London at the airport. Now I got my AirPods Pro.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching my first vlog in English. I'm already in the next city. I'm in Switzerland right now. I have another job today. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll keep you posted. Catch you in the next one. Bye.